another round of reviews. Here we are in the new year. It's definitely time to celebrate.
It's a new celebration. Blueberry truffles.
Filled version of the celebration cookies, go blueberry. We've seen eggnog, s'mores. I missed it on the strawberries. Good thing they got my number two berry. Love blueberry. Let's check this out.
Same as all celebration cookies. Awesome embroidered dark chocolate. 45%. Butter cookie bottom. And with the truffle versions, they're filled.
Oh, we got blueberry oozing. They definitely never spared on this one. For real though, check that out. It's got a lot of filling, the nice buttery cookie, and chocolate. Because chocolate is awesome. I love celebration cookies. Let's try it. That blueberry taste is awesome. Kind of picture a chocolate covered blueberry, but almost liquefied.
I mean, it's seriously oozing out.
It's almost like a blueberry syrup that you put on like ice cream. Pairs in great with that dark chocolate. Very sweet blueberry, so the dark chocolate brings a balance to it. And a butter cookie isn't a sweet cookie. So it really brings it all together. Even though it is a super sweet filling, tastes like an awesome blueberry though. This one can be dangerous for me. So what does Ron think of the new celebration blueberry truffle? The filling brings a great balance with the dark chocolate and the butter cookie. It's nice flavoring, the right amount of sweetness. I love the texture when you bite down on it. This is good. Ron's giving this one 10 out of 10. Definitely one of my favorite celebration truffles. I found this at Walmart. Across Canada, you should be able to find it at Walmart as well. But another quick round of reviews, and see you guys next time.